23 takes it home. All right, have a good day. Congratulations, Carrie.